the late 22nd century, humanity is beginning to colonize space. Before colony ships arrive, habitation vessels are appointed terraforming missions. The Aurora was one such vessel. During its descent, the Aurora was struck by a mysterious energy pulse, resulting in catastrophic hull failure. A single life pod jettisoned prior to impact. You were in that life pod.
Dun dun duh! Hello everybody and welcome back to Subnautica. Yes, that's right, new game, I apologize, but that is because it is a new update. They finally brought out the crash site update. Oh look, it's so much different. Oh my god, look, it actually opens now. Are you kidding me? Holy what? I have a stasis rifle? Yes! Oh my god, look at that, I get myself a stasis rifle. Got a computer chip and a power cell? Nice! Got myself a stasis rifle. Saw some fins too? Yeah, nice, look at this. Okay. Yeah, so much is different. Now I can finally show you the stasis rifle. Oh my god, what the... Electronics and material? Holy crap. Yeah, so pretty much almost everything has changed a little bit. And now we can go explore the ship! I believe. I think. Oh, we're very close to that spot there. I think we can go and explore the ship, can't we? Look at- oh my god, we're so much closer to the ship, aren't we? Aren't we usually, like, over that direction? Well, let me jump in. I always thought we were usually- okay, well, they told me that it was a lot better in terms of, performance. Also, I really hope it doesn't crash. Hope it still pops up telling me that it's about to run out of memory. Okay, let's start grabbing our stuff. So this guy's is the stasis rifle. It's very simple. You can pretty much hold it down, but it basically allows you to make a stasis field. Which, if anything is caught within the stasis field, they freeze. Okay, let's get back on to what we're supposed to be doing here. Copper ore, okay. I need to work really hard here. I don't exactly know. The only thing I read was that now the ship will explode and you can go and explore it with a radiation suit. How to make one? I don't know. How to do anything else? I don't know. What's new to the game? I don't know. I think there might be some new creatures. I think that might be a little bit bugged out. Just gonna say. So I'm not exactly sure what is all totally new. I'm not exactly sure what new creatures are in. I think there is the Reaper Leviathan in the game now, I think. And that's going to make it scared because, see, I wasn't so scared before when I was going out into, like, the mushroom biome because I knew that there really isn't any other type of creature in the game. But, of course, now that I have no idea where the Reaper Leviathan spawns, oh, who knows what could be out there. This looks like it's a big coral piece cave or something. I'm trying to figure out where I am on the map. Like, compared to where you usually are, because I don't recognize any of this. Copper ore. Okay, we need to get a sea moth up and running here, so we need a constructor. Aha, I know this area. Yeah, okay, that's where we are. So over in that direction was where we spawned last time. Boomerangs. Oh, yes, I caught a peepee. Yes, he's gonna get stuck. Yes. Nice. Okay. I need to find some more salt. I don't think the girl that usually tells me when your energy or when your oxygen is low, it doesn't seem like she's yelling at me every time it goes down. So she might only do it when it gets really low. I only have 2 hours to play this game, so I'm gonna... I can see things. Like, when I'm moving, I can see the faint texture of the ship in the background. I don't know if you guys can see that. I hope that doesn't, like, scare me.
In the future. Oh! The Aurora. Zero life emergency. Detected. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Detected. The main drive core has malfunctioned. The primary dark matter containment field has dropped at 36% amplitude. Continuing to monitor.
Okay. So, the little girl, the robot girl is telling me about the ship, says major radiation, the dark matter core has failed or something, I think is what she said, but that the stupid oxygen thing came in and was yelling at me at the same time she was talking, so I didn't hear exactly what she said about it. Oh, there's more salt. Oh wait, I don't know why. I don't know where that came from. Peep hurt! I caught myself another peeper guy. Oh yeah, I totally do this.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I need to be careful with my stasis rifle because it does take power, and I think I don't exactly know how you refill it. I think it's with power cells or something. So I want to be careful. I don't want to use all of that right off the start. That's what's useful for. Watch. Boom! And now I can catch myself 3 peepers. Look at that. Floaters. Okay, let's get back and decide and figure out what I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay, that weird noise you keep hearing is these things. So you can kind of see the ship in the background. I think that's what I'm seeing. Either that or it's a big creature. I seriously hope the Sea Emperor isn't in the game. Oh, that goes deep, guys. That goes deep. Okay, let's figure out exactly what I need to do. Survival, food, peeper, please. Personal. Does this tell me how to make a radiation suit? It does. Lead. That's new. I don't know where you get lead from. Do you have to make that? Materials. Titanium ingot, titanium, lead, right here. It takes 3 copper ore and 1 silver. Oh my god, it's going to be forever before we get there. Well, so much for going to the ship, guys. I think it's already exploded. Not exactly sure what happens. Survival, personal. Okay, well, let's worry about getting a sea moth first, as long as that's not... Yeah, I just need a power cell, which I have, and a titanium ingot, which should be very easy to get. I need 1 more titanium. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. There should be quartz. Yeah, we need that. There should be... There is one right over there. Unless this gives me a piece of titanium. Yes, it does. Okay. I'll take this with me anyways. Swimming around super fast. Holy crap. So I'm glad we were lucky enough to get a stasis rifle right off the start. That's pretty awesome. Oh, you can open and close it. I don't exactly know how that works. Whoa! Alright, and I think we can make it now, right? Oh, I need the titanium ingot. Titanium ingot! Constructor! Look, we have a constructor already. Look at that. Nice. Alright, not bad. I'm trying to think. Okay, let's go see. I think I need the sea moth fragment. Okay, the Cyclops still takes the same stuff, so. Specimen analyzer, what? Study specimens to take blueprints? What is a specimen? It needs specimen analyzer blueprint as this is called a fragment analyzer, but it's green, which is apparently the specimen analyzer. So I'm confused. Well, I don't have the sea moth, so that's what we got to go find. Well, let's do a little bit of exploring, a little bit of actually no, let me make a tank first. Also, let me empty out some of my inventory. I'll keep those salt deposits. I'm gonna put the copper ore away, and I'll turn that scrap metal into stuff. Alright, I'm really liking this so far. The game is really beefed up now. What was I doing? I totally forgot. I don't know what I'm doing again. Food. Let's make a cooked peeper. I kind of have it easy now with that stasis rifle. Well, not really, but at least I can protect myself a little bit better. Balls, what was I trying to do? Oh, I need a knife. Of course I need a knife. Titanium silk. Oh, that's what I needed. I needed the tank, you stupid. That takes glass, and glass takes quartz, I think. Yes. Noise. I just need some more. Can I make some more glass? No, I can't. Okay. Good. Now that I have the tank on, I've got 70 seconds, which will give me a little bit of extra time.
Caution. Readings from the Aurora suggest erratic fluctuations in the primary dark matter containment field. A breach of the main drive chamber may cause a cascading quantum flux detonation.
That tells me that the ship hasn't exploded yet, and that it will explode at some point. Okay, Roger Dodger. We need to find quartz and copper, because copper makes lead. There's some quartz over there. Lots of it. Oh god, look at that popping. Look at that draw distance with this graphics setting. That's really annoying. I thought the graphics are supposed to be great. I mean, they are, but why is the draw distance so poor on this graphics setting? Unless that's how all graphics settings are. Oop. Seamoth, yes. Dun da 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 dun da 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 dun da 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 dun 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 dun. Oh my god, look at this. What is this? This looks beautiful. Nice. I like it. Now, if there's this much popping, I swear to God, if there's a new creature and it's gonna, like, pop in, like, 3 feet in front of me, I'm gonna scream. Like, I'm serious. Totally gonna scream. That's neat. Well, I'm getting, like, all the quartz in the world. Oh! Okay. That scared me! That actually genuinely scared me. Holy crap. Well, that's the first scare of this new patch, and it was just a little... Those things are called crash, by the way, those weird things. But I see like a... Is that like a big worm? I'm gonna go down there. Okay, now one way you can deal with these guys is to shoot a stasis field. Oh, I did it wrong. It hit something. Well, you can shoot a stasis field at them when they come flying out, and then they'll explode in the stasis field. I'm going to see if I can get to the other side of this massive coral tube, because that would have tons of copper in it. This says I'm getting tons of this quartz. Okay, let's stop picking up quartz. We need to find copper. Oh, wow, look at this. Titanium. I don't think I ever find this much titanium. There we go, copper. Copper. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Probably get out of here. Yeah, let's go quickly. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. It's all over, guys. First death from drowning. I failed, you guys.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I think I just, like, burnt my throat. I did. I, my thumb is like clipping through my stasis rifle. Is that my neck or is that like my chin? Because if that's my chin, I have a really big chin. Oh, look! Look at the shape of his head on the shadow. It's just like the video that you saw for the trailer of the game. Same hair and same shape of face. That weird looking rectangle. Okay. Let's keep moving. Get more quartz. Well, I picked up a lot of copper, and I can only fit one more thing. So let's pick up the quartz. Go back. Oh, look! The beacon is now. It now shows the shape of the life pod, so that must be so you can tell the difference between your stuff. I need another salt deposit. Is there anything I can drop here? Yeah, let's. I totally just ate that on accident. Oops. Well, that just got rid of some of my water. We'll get the water later. I can definitely tell from here that the texture of the ship is actually a lot higher res, because before it was really low texture. There just wasn't much to it. Need to wait for that so I know how to build the sea moth. I know I need a power cell, I think. Think is the key word here. Small storage, graph sphere, current generator, a beacon? Oh my god, there's so many new stuff. Or well, I think the beacon is old. But it's stuff I've never seen before. Flares, I've never had those before, but what is a combustible? What is a vessel? The air bladder takes a vessel. What is a vessel? What is fiber? How do you get fiber? Oh my god, there's so many new things. I need that rebreather. Wiring kit and silicone. Wiring kit takes 2 silver ore. Holy balls.
Warning. Readings from the Aurora exhibit characteristics technology created with total degradation of the dark matter containment field. Spikes in quantum fluctuations suggest an uncontrolled cascade detonation will occur with a probability of 83.5%.
83.5% that the thing is going to explode. Now, I hate that so much. The timing with this is so bad, because every time she goes to say something about the Aurora, the stupid other girl, the same girl, but says something. So, of course, my analyzing finishes right when she's talking about the Aurora, or my oxygen runs low right when she talks about the Aurora, so I couldn't hear half the stuff she said. Well, what does it take to build a sea moth? All I need is a power cell and 2 glass, and I'm done. 2 batteries. Batteries take the same stuff as they usually do. I just need 3 acid. I hope that's still the acid mushrooms. I've got 2 copper, I just need 6 acid mushrooms. Can I hold that? No, I can't. Put that quartz away. Acid mushrooms. Hopefully this works. Ooh, that's a little bit glitched out. Power cell, yay! Is that all I needed? Oh, I need glass. Glass takes 3 quartz. Wait, there's another type of ingot in here. Oh, plasteel ingot. Okay, 3 quarts, please. I'll take some fries with that, too. Glass. Okay, I think it's ready. We can already make it. Look at this. We're off to a great start.